where Tom Brady lived.
How about that guy? Sean McDermott. Come in here and just change the culture, and he has gotten it done.
And the Pagulas, Terry and Kim Pagula, bought the team from the estate of Ralph Wilson, who was the founder of the team. Came into the American Football League as an original franchise, one of the eight back in 1960. Some early success, some pretty good players in those years. Jack Kemp was the quarterback in the 90s, ran for vice president of the United States.
I'm going to tell you, right now, you have to give some credit to Brandon Bean, the general manager. He took a chance, they moved up in the draft twice to go get Josh Allen. Then they rebuilt this offensive line. Then they rebuilt the wide receiver core. And now they are going to the AFC Championship.
Great respect to guys who served on that same staff in Philadelphia. And there is one of the great heroes of the night. You just saw him in the shot there. Karen Johnson. A guy who, you come into the game and you go, oh, yeah, okay, just a guy. Well, he was the guy tonight.
He really was, and he's really been known for his ability to get pressure off the edge, and we certainly saw that tonight. And it was when he brought back in coverage that he made the biggest difference.
Volkswagen post-game report coming up after these messages from your local station.
You've been watching the Divisional Playoffs, presented by Intuit TurboTax Live.